good time in the first day, George. It's just that if I can get done with getting the major elements in their places so it can dry, then that's a good start.